So today we're fishing at Great Linford Lakes and I'm just setting up my bivvy, my rods and prepping to try and catch a big carp. I am currently setting up some rods and let's get fishing. So it's getting to nighttime already, but I've got the Scopex squid with the Scopex flake. I'm going to try and bait up a little spot down over there to see if we can catch any carp. So I will recast in roughly, 2 hours time, 3 hours time, but I need to eat my Subway, which is, right, you can't even see me. There it is. So I'm gonna eat my Subway, chill out, maybe watch a movie, and then recast after that.
He's only gone and done it. He's only gone and caught one, hasn't he? All in the dark, I've just got muddy feet. Oh my God, my socks are so muddy. I just ran out in the mud. I was not prepared for that in the slightest. Right, we'll do that later. First carp, very messy, but we've got one. Is that a carp? Don't tell me that's a bream. I got a bream. Oh my God, I thought it was a carp. That's a big bloody bream. That's the biggest bream I've ever caught. I'm in socks. I'm just running around in the mud for a bream. What an idiot. This is hilarious. So we're gonna record everything. I thought it was a carp, what an idiot. So there you go, first bream. Cheers fella, you're a big one. Another one, there we go. Goodbye. Can't believe I got woke by a bream.
Okay, so it's the morning. I didn't catch any carp last night, I only caught another bream. It was a bit of a mess, couldn't find my head torch, and yeah, let's try and start today a little bit better. This is the bait I'm using today, Scopex squid on a snowmag rig. Let's see if we can catch some carp this time.
Another fish, think it's a bream again. Third freaking bream. For God's sake. Oh, and it's off. Three breams. Brilliant.
I had an absolute nightmare night when the alarm went off and it was a bream. Got my socks nice and wet. It went off again and I got another bream and yeah. It's just been bream galore, but that's not what I'm after. So let's hope today is something different. Even a tench. Tench would be nice. I am now joined with two other anglers, but last night I had the lake all to myself. There was nobody here, which was amazing. What better way to start the day than a bacon and egg sarnie? Oh yeah. And I've got ketchup as well. Life's good. Life's very good. Gordon Ramsay who? So I've moved to a different spot on the lake, only because my friend has come along and it's nearer together, the swims, but I'm nearer the island now, so I didn't have much luck yesterday, so I thought, you know what, I might as well move. Had to move all my bivvy, which was long, but got it set up pretty quickly. The rods are out. I cast in straight away when I got here, and I got a bite straight away as well, but again, another bream, and it fell off anyway, so didn't bother recording that in the end.
So as you can see, it's a bit more of a social area. But hopefully there's still some carp over there. Getting nibbles?
Nope.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
It's a lovely roach.
Finally got a fish. Oh, it pooed. Is that a poo?
If you keep pressing it, you might get your corn back out.
I'm not doing that.
Rub the gullet up, because that's the poo hole there. If you just rub it out, you might get your corn back out. You can chuck it back on again.
Well, there you go. Nice little one. Finally, a fish. Little leaf there.
Flip it round. I want to see the...
You want to see the markings?
The bite marks.
Look, someone's had that.
Look how wide that...
Big old bite mark.
That is... I want to catch whatever bit into it.
Yeah, me too. You were fun. Whee! Two bream, one roach, another carp.
I haven't actually announced this yet, but I lost a lure. I lost three lures and a rod tip the other day from getting snagged, and the rod tip just went in the water as well. And now we've got
another person that has, well, not lost his...
No, I've still got the rod tip.
Rod tip, but it's just broken a little bit.
Nah, it's just it's fine.
Is it?
Yeah.
So fishable.
It's also tangled over the end. I didn't realise that. I think that's the fishing gods telling us that.
Just carp today.
Let's just stick on the carp and bream, shall we?
First cast on the old float rod that Gorf has got, and we caught a fish. And then he just took it straight back off me because he wants one.
Because it's my float rod.
I want a fish. That was literally instant. I mean, it's no carp, but it's still a fish. Goodbye, buddy. Feels very breamy. He's coming here. He's massive.
That is slimy. That's quite a large bream.
It's big, isn't he?
Is this too carpy? Let us know.
I'm using this end.
Oh, you're using the hand end as well. My dirty, grubby hands have been on that.
Oh, I'm such an idiot.
You need to stir it with it as well.
Oh, it's stirred.
That's not stirred.
Just make sure I don't want to waste any tea staying on the disgorger. I'm not sure
everything
goes in for me to drink. Yeah.
There you go, another bream. He's quite big again, but not what we're after. Cool to see him though. Whee, bye.
There you go.
Bye bye, bream. Wow.
He's still got. Hey.
How was the run? Was it
bro, good? It was mad.
Yeah?
It screamed off.
Nice.
And it had a real fight in him as well.
Good.
Fuck.
Good job, bro. Well done.
When it screamed off, I was like, nah. And I got it, and it was fighting. It was real fighting.
First carp on this channel.
Fuck.
Goes to Gulfmaster.
Bruv, well, I was asleep. I was asleep in my chair. It went off, and I was like, nah.
Surely not.
Screaming.
I didn't hear it. Yeah, I was.
When it was
clock,
on.
Clock. What time is it? I don't even know.
It's not even midnight yet.
Is it not?
This is mad. Look at it. It's heavy. It's fat. It's fat.
It's very fat.
It's really fat.
I'm sweating fast.
So fat. Looking at the camera. I can barely pick him up. He's so big. So big.
Yeah, I'd say 10-10.
Oh, 10-10.
Well done, mate.
10-10.
Well done.
God, look at him.
Good job.
So beautiful.
Right. You need a picture, mate.
Get some pics. I can't, it's too heavy. There we go, he's good though.
He's gone.
So that is it for today's carp session. I hope you did enjoy. I didn't catch a carp, but this one over here did. Wave for the camera, Gorf. Wave, there we go, there's a wave. We did get a carp, but I didn't get a carp, so it doesn't really count, and the series continues to try and catch a double, really, because I've caught singles, I've caught 9 pounds, I've caught 7 pounds, all that, but I haven't caught anything higher. So the quest continues for that. This lake was called Rocla. Not much success, but we move. I can't wait for a shower. And let's get a... I hear... I can hear you and I can see you.
Oh, you're making content, mate.
Content! Here's the carp catcher.
Caught carp.
Is that it?